into the right wing. Portman will take a shot off a pair of shin pads. One timer, Greenberg. Oh! Score! As Portman's drive was blocked back to the high slot, I believe Greenberg came by, uncorked a howitzer of a loose puck, got by Brad Barone, and with 17:08 to go, first period, that'll get this crowd into it. It's now 1-0 Rivermen. Point of long drive, redirected, stopped by the body of Parks. He'll find it in cover. As good heads-up awareness there by Tyler Parks, just tried to shoot it. Back on the Dawgs the other way, breaking pass, picked off by Cody Smith. He'll chip it back in. Now here comes Ciro, a short two-on-one. Put it to the doorstep, shot, score! As Ciro re-entered the zone, fed it across. And just like that, a minute 46 left in the first period. It's now 2-0 Rivermen. As Ciro fed across the goal mouth for Keegan Bruce, who pumped it by Barone. And with a minute 46 left here, period number one, it's now 2-0 Peoria. Bounced out of the high slot, backer, a long wrister through traffic, redirected, stopped by Parks in front, and covered. As Tyler Parks, that one was redirected, clanked off his body. And now one rail yard dog, Porter, trying to bulldoze his way into the Rivermen net. Not sure what's gotten into, pardon me, Vernace there. Up in the air, gloved down by Shinichny to himself. Puts it across right wing circle, wide open, a shot stopped by Barone, and covered. As someone from Peoria got a shove, that was Gorman. Now Gandera's going to come nose to nose with Gorman. Schneider giving shoves with Dion. And now Patrick Harrison will come in and try to be the voice of reason there for Nick Schneider. Sagan will chip it, get his pocket picked by Schneider into the right wing circle. Schneider will put it to the doorstep, shot stopped by Parks, and covered. Tyler Parks, what a save on the bouncing puck. And now someone from Roanoke ends up in the wrong place at the wrong time. Back into the boards, all the way out of the point. Roland goes to Sobel, one timer from the right point, score. As the Dawgs worked it out, left point to right. And Joel Sova's one-timer through traffic on the right-wing point. This game is not over yet. Up for Smith. Up over to the right-wing point for Jeff Foreman. Long wrister through traffic. Score!
All right, that's huge. That is
as
huge.
As Jeff Foreman, a quick wrister from the right-wing point. Might have changed directions in front. Went far down on Marone. And with 3:59 to go here, third period, Peoria's got that insurance tally. It's now 3-1 Rivermen. Lefty puck behind as it's poked at by Foreman. The Dawgs put it into the circle. Guillaume whipped on it. Hageman will skate it ahead. One-on-one. Hageman will chip it by Sova. He's off to the races. Alec Hageman's all alone in front of the empty net as he will slide it into the net. Icing on the cake. Hay in the barn. The Peoria Rivermen are going to the President's Cup semifinals for the third consecutive year.